imagination is more important than knowledge. Life is like riding a bicycle. To keep your balance, you must keep moving. The only source of knowledge is experience. Anyone who has never made a mistake has never tried anything new. Try not to become a man of success, but rather try to become a man of value. The important thing is not to stop questioning. Curiosity has its own reason for existing. I have no special talent. I am only passionately curious. Peace cannot be kept by force. It can only be achieved by understanding. Logic will get you from A to B. Imagination will take you everywhere. Reality is merely an illusion, albeit a very persistent one. The true sign of intelligence is not knowledge, but imagination. When the solution is simple, God is answering. If you can't explain it simply, you don't understand it well enough. A clever person solves a problem. A wise person avoids it. We cannot solve our problems with the same thinking we used when we created them. Education is what remains after one has forgotten what one has learned in school. The difference between genius and stupidity is that genius has its limits. Information is not knowledge. My religion consists of a humble admiration of the illimitable superior spirit who reveals himself in the slight details we are able to perceive with our frail and feeble mind. The most incomprehensible thing about the world is that it is comprehensible. The only real valuable thing is intuition. The only thing that interferes with my learning is my education. In the middle of difficulty lies opportunity. Weakness of attitude becomes weakness of character. You have to learn the rules of the game, and then you have to play better than anyone else. Anyone who doesn't take truth seriously in small matters cannot be trusted in large ones either. Great spirits have always encountered violent opposition from mediocre minds. The only thing more dangerous than ignorance is arrogance. The most beautiful experience we can have is the mysterious. Whoever is careless with the truth in small matters cannot be trusted with important matters. Joy in looking and comprehending is nature's most beautiful gift. Look deep into nature, and then you will understand everything better. The physicists say that I am a mathematician, and the mathematicians say that I am a physicist. I am a completely isolated man, and though everybody knows me, there are very few people who really know me. The important thing is not to stop questioning. Curiosity has its own reason for existing. It's not that I'm so smart, it's just that I stay with problems longer. Insanity, doing the same thing over and over again and expecting different results. A man should look for what is and not for what he thinks should be. Science without religion is lame. Religion without science is blind. I want to know God's thoughts. The rest are details. The most beautiful and deepest experience a man can have is the sense of the mysterious. It is the underlying principle of religion, as well as all serious endeavor in art and science. Imagination is more important than knowledge, for knowledge is limited, whereas imagination embraces the entire world, stimulating progress, giving birth to evolution. It is the supreme art of the teacher to awaken joy in creative expression and knowledge. I never think of the future. It comes soon enough. If at first the idea is not absurd, then there will be no hope for it. The value of a man resides in what he gives and not in what he is capable of receiving. Two things are infinite, the universe and human stupidity. And I'm not sure about the universe. To all, only love is the best teacher. It is far better than the responsibility. I fear the day that technology will surpass our human interaction. The world will have a generation of idiots. Coincidence is God's way of remaining anonymous. Science is a wonderful thing if one does not have to earn one's living at it. The hardest thing in the world to understand is the income tax. If my theory of relativity is proven correct, Germany will claim me as a German and France will say, "I am a man of the world." If it's proven wrong, France will say, "I am a German," and Germany will say, "I am a Jew." I am convinced that he, God, does not play dice. I know not with what weapons World War III will be fought, but World War IV will be fought with sticks and stones. Before God, we are all equally wise and equally foolish. Common sense is the collection of prejudices acquired by age 18. Equations are more important to me because politics is for the present, but an equation is something for eternity. Gravitation cannot be held responsible for people falling in love. I think that only daring speculation can lead us further and not accumulation of facts. If A is a success in life, then A equals X plus Y plus Z. Work is X, Y is play, and Z is keeping your mouth shut. It has become appallingly obvious that our technology has exceeded our humanity. It is harder to crack a prejudice than an atom. Laws alone cannot secure freedom of expression. In order that every man present his views without penalty, there must be spirit of tolerance in the entire population. Only a life lived for others is a life worthwhile. Put your hand on a hot stove for a minute, and it seems like an hour. Sit with a pretty girl for an hour, and it seems like a minute. That's relativity. The only real valuable thing is intuition. The intellect has little to do on the road to discovery. If we knew what we were doing, it wouldn't be called research, would it? Two things inspire me to awe: the starry heavens and the moral universe within. I don't pretend to understand the universe, it's much bigger than I am. I love to travel, but hate to arrive. The secret to creativity is knowing how to hide your sources. The world will not be destroyed by those who do evil, but by those who watch them without doing anything. To punish me for my contempt for authority, fate made me an authority myself. What really interests me is whether God had any choice in the creation of the world. The above are life wisdom quotes from Einstein. If you like this video, please help by liking, subscribing, and turning on the notification bell so you won't miss any of our updates. Thank you for your support, and see you next time.